Okay, so, Ms. Gutter, do you understand the term biodegradable?
Yes, biodegradable is when something can naturally decompose in nature.
Go of the certain agencies such as the Environmental Protection Agency and the Natural Resources Defense Council?
I have heard of the Environmental Protection Agency before. They make sure that regulations are followed for disposing of waste, right, and lots of other things like that. The other one, what was the other one? I'm not sure about that one.
Natural Resources Defense Council?
No, I've never heard of that one before.
Okay, and one more. Mm-hmm. Can you give an estimate on how many water bottles you use a year?
Oh, God, I use a lot of water bottles a year. It's really bad. I probably use, I would say I use at least one, if not more, a day. So at least, I would say, like, 300 to 400 water bottles a year.
Do you keep the same bottle, or you just, like, get another bottle?
Oh, that's true. Sometimes I do use the same bottle for a couple days in a row. So maybe, let's say, somewhere between, like, 200 and 400.
Okay. Good morning, Mr. Bess.
Good morning. How are you?
I'm fine. How are you?
I'm doing extremely well.
Well, great, because today we want to ask you some questions on water bottle pollution.
Sure.
The first question we would like to ask you is, do you know what water bottle pollution is?
Yes, I do.
Can you explain to us what it is?
My understanding of water bottle pollution is it has to do with the plastics that are used to, you know, contain the water, basically, and the disposal of them. We know that plastic is not biodegradable, meaning it won't break down and be filtered back into the environment. So there's an excess of plastics, if you will, not just water bottles, but baby diapers and other plastic items that are left in landfills and what have you. And it has an adverse effect or a negative effect on the environment.
Great. Do you understand or do you know of the different agencies such as the Environmental Protection Agency and the Natural Resources Defense Council, and have they been a help?
Yeah, I do know of them. I'm aware of them. I can't give you a lot of detailed knowledge about them, but I do know that as of late, there has been a push by these organizations to really improve the quality of our environment by minimizing plastic pollution, if you will.
Great. One more question.
Sure.
Can you give an estimate of how many water bottles you may use a year?
I can give you an estimate how many water bottles I may use a week or a day. I'll say in a week's time, maybe 30 bottles. And I do dispose of them through recycling. Got recycling plugs.
Okay. Thank you.
Can't sit with them anywhere.
Thank you. That's all.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Do you know what water bottle pollution is?
Yes.
Can you explain it, please?
Yes, I believe water bottle pollution is when many of us consumers buy water bottles and we just use them to drink water, and then we just dispose of them without recycling.
Thank you. Do you understand such terms like biodegradable?
Yes.
May you explain that as well?
Biodegradable products help the earth, and they're able to be, they are able to not contaminate the environment. So plastic bottles, for example, I know aren't biodegradable and they're hard to get rid of. And so they can hurt animals and, of course, just our environment, nature itself.
Have you heard of, and if so, have they been effective, these agencies, the Environmental Protection Agency or the Natural Resources Defense Council?
I heard of EPA. I haven't heard of the second one. And I think that they are somewhat effective.
Okay. Two more questions. How many water bottles do you use a year?
A year is a hard question. Too many. because unfortunately, I just started buying water bottles again. I need to stop. So let's say roughly, if I do three, how many weeks in a year? About 200.
About 200. Okay, and do you recycle?
Yes.
Thank you. That was it. Do you understand the term biodegradable?
Yes, it means it can decompose naturally.
Yes. Okay.
Thank you.
Have you heard of, and if so, have they been a help of such agencies such as the Environmental Protection Agency and the Natural Resources Defense Council?
I've heard of the first one. And I think it's been helped because we've had a lot of animals and things that have been endangered and they've come off of the endangered list. But I don't know of the second one. I don't think I've heard of that one before.
Okay, two more questions and then we're through.
Okay.
How many, could you give an estimate of how many water bottles you may use a year?
Well, I try to use these so that I'm not
using. So you're just reusing it?
I reuse that one. I have a couple of them. I just wash them and reuse them. But, of course, people buy, I buy water bottles and things. But when I do, if I'm in a place that I can recycle, I recycle it. An estimate, I don't know, maybe like 50. Because I really try and use those most of the time.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
It's a real question.
Been 3 weeks since you had the water bottle. I think it's time that you finally recycled. Remember when you vowed to begin a campaign that wouldn't run thin to begin? Water is required for our survival. I never want to harm it cause it's reliable. You got fish and animals swimming. Don't forget about all your fellow humans. Biodegradable is not the answer.
Just throw it in the bin. Just throw it in the bin. Just throw it in the bin. Throw it in the bin.
Watersheds and wetlands are being affected by undeserving man. I never thought I would live in a world where I can't get a drink from the stricken man. Stricken man, makes you really think about your own self. Let's take a minute to deal with the belt that beats into the environment. Farming life for all who plan retirement. Yeah, I'm done. Key, you know you got to learn.
Stop the flow, refill my cup. Back to the beat, then back to the streets. Throw it in the bin, we can use it again. Going green is not a sin. I can go all day, my flow is crazy. But I'ma cut it short, cause I'm like, yo, I got cleaning to do, cause...
And then environment. I'm geek of sanitation, I gotta clean wherever I go. No polluting over here, but cyclists all I know. Extract and reuse. All you gotta do is put the paper bottles in cans exactly where it go. Personal message to you smokers, stop dropping cigarette butts. They aren't biodegradable, take years to decompose. What you smokers for to know? Most litter I'm in the world. So think before you flick. And if you didn't know, follow me on Twitter at Dejon Dejon Dej, capital D-E-J. But don't forget, but don't forget, but don't forget, we got our litterers going so strong. It's a new moon in Philly trying to keep our city clean. Don't ask why I look mean, take a look around Philly. All this littering that you see, when the streets hear the song, they gonna get together and clean.
Trash on, trash on, trash.